Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of opening checking account in BMO Harris online. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.bmoharris.com and hit in. You'll then be able to see this website, which is the official website of BMO Harris. After that, go to checking account section that can be seen right here and then click on it. You'll then be able to see all the checking accounts made available by BMO Harris. Select the one as per your requirement. For instance, let's go with this one. After that, you'll be able to see an option, open an account. Click on it. You can also open a new Saving Builder account and enjoy the benefit of earning $5 every month. So if you want to open both accounts, click here. Otherwise, click on Open a Checking Account Only. Now, if you already are a BMO Harris customer, then you'll be asked to sign in. Once you have filled in your login details, your application will be pre-filled for you. But if you are new, then enter your first name, last name, enter your email address, provide your phone number, residential address, apartment or suite number, city, state and zip code. Once you have done that, provide your personal information such as your date of birth, social security number and your citizenship status. After that, provide information about your employment and then choose your card. Once you have done all of these, click on continue. After that, follow the further instructions provided and give all the required details. Finally, you'll be able to open a checking account in BMO Harris online. So, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, TechQuest. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.